my favorite gig, I would have to say the Auto Bar. By far. It was like our release party, and you know, we felt like we was doing something, you know what I mean? A lot of my friends came there just to play with when I was younger. My bass sounded good, smick, you know, and I had my first bass solo.
How you feel?
So, you know, so it was like a favorite show.